All right, welcome back, everybody. This is Dave from Idle Hands, and we are just about...
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place. It's knee-deep in dead bodies, which means it's drawing cleaners like flies. If I can keep myself from getting fried, I think I can get the power flowing, but that's a big if.
All right, we are going to go... Go get that nice gentleman.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
All right, so she basically summed it up. So that's who we're going to get, and that'll be the last... of the three main people that that we're supposed to bring back to headquarters.
I feel like fate has brought us together.
Cool. Okay, so buckle up. It's game time.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
All right. Let's see what we can do here. Find agents and set difficulty.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Oh, man, they're like dumping bodies right now. Okay, let's move around. Nice. Oh, man. See ya. Got you. Nice. Love the high ground. This music is really good when you get into the battles. I'm gonna have to get him. Over here. Where is he? He was like totally right there. This is nice music. See ya.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh crap, they've got shields now. That's not good. They don't look like they're very formidable shields, though. I'm not gonna sweat it.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little
eccentric, which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Well, you figure? You could tell that just from his little recording. Crap. Jeez. Got him. I would gladly restock, thank you. Is there anything else back here, maybe? Okay, I'll take that.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Great. Come on, get a little closer. Was that?
You need Clint.
I don't understand that.
Let me do my job.
Sure why all of a sudden I started taking damage. It's kind of weird. All right, just checking to see if maybe there is something I could look through. Oh boy.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, Construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Let's see if there's anything over here.
Now entering a contaminated area.
Oh, okay. We are going back over here.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Okay, that's fine.
Activate power relay.
Okay, I don't see anybody. It's just a construction light thing there, okay. Nice.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Hmm. See ya. There for any reason? I will gladly take that med kits. Anything back here? All right, ah, come on now.
You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Jeez. How do I put on a mask?
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
I guess I don't have to put on a mask. Okay. Let's see if this will work. That's pretty awesome. That's a really nice mechanic. There he is. There he isn't. Oh, crap, I want that. Let's go back down there and get it. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Wait a minute, where is he? Ah, he's down below? Huh, I'll be able to get him here. There it is. What is it? Laser. Nice. Alright, I'll take that. Okay, what are you having me go here? Right here? Oh, really? I gotta carry that? Oh, and I've got my pistol? Reconnect the circuit breaker. Okay. Oh, it's right here. Woo! Glad I didn't have to go very far. Oh, just the whole thing goes in there, huh?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, jeez.
Bleeding current into law and half. Couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here! Get them!
Still alive? It's in here. Okay. Well, so where do we need to go?
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Wow, that was really close.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
I think I can take it. Get out of this contaminated area. Sheesh. Jeez, I couldn't even like just lost track of them. Where'd they all go come from? They sure do love the flanky in this game. Whew.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Now leaving the contaminated area.
last of them. Nope. See ya. Light vests. How many more are there? There's quite a few. Jeez, come on. You freaking run out of bullets like every 10 seconds. Gotta get that guy's tank. Coming in.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Whew. That's pretty nice. Wait a minute, did I totally miss something here? What did I miss? Oh! Okay. Hello?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Get up here.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, jeez. Oh yeah, by the way, I did find out that there is melee. If you press down on your right stick, it'll swing. Now what in the heck did I... No? Oh, okay. And when you're in zoom, or okay, I just inadvertently went into the scope mode. So when you have a scope on your rifle, just push... aim it, and then push in your right stick. And voila! So that is good to know.
Get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Oh, that's him.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's going to get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's going to shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
All right, so what do I have to do here?
What do you know? It's alive.
Well, I better get up here, because I don't want to be down in the...
Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Where are they? Where are they? Guy at.
More okay. Disasters? Really?
I'm sure there are. This is a classic arena setup here. At least one more
wave. Hostiles inbound on your position.
There we go. And there's the boss. A bit extra of his armor gone.
I hear you.
Holy jeez. Holy jeez. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. What was that? Get out of here! Get out, get out, get out! Oh, jeez. Alright, time to get out. Alright, I've got to run away from this guy and stay far away from him. Jeez. This guy is brutal. Is that my last bullet?
And that's all she wrote.
There's some ammo. Holy cow, that was crazy. Just enter the elevator, that's it. Okay. Wow. All right, well, I'm glad we got the last person.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Sweet. Wow, went up one whole level through that whole ordeal. Okay, well, listen, I think we're going to wrap it up. So, yeah, that was quite the ordeal. That last guy actually took me a few tries to get it, to get him down. So, anyways, glad you could join me today, and I hope you enjoyed it. And if so, please slap that like button, subscribe, and until we meet again, kiyotsukete, stay safe. Hey, thanks for watching, and while you're here, check out some other videos that I've done. I know you've noticed that pulsating subscribe button up in the corner. Go ahead and click it. I know you want to. Listen, you guys are the best, and I appreciate everyone that comes and visits the channel. Come back soon, and don't forget to subscribe. Have a great day.